Okay, this is exactly how to play the no-touch game from car to car or door to door on your next trip. Let's do this. Shh, quiet back there. Already annoyed. All right, Drew, we gotta put our masks on because we're going outside.
Godspeed.
Masks on. Okay, well, we made it through security. Now, this is kind of our first touch point. How are we doing on our game so far? Doing good? All right, we said we're doing good. All right. So, this is the time we quickly sanitize. We also got our antibacterial wipes as well. And now, we're kind of at our halfway point. This is one of the reasons I tell you to get to the airport early, because we got through security, we're doing the no-touching game, about ready to get on our flight. Okay, our no-touching game, door-to-door, continues. We've made it to the gate, we're after security, and we've got our little boarding checklist. Number one.
Say hi to the ticket agents and the flight attendants.
And number two.
Wipe our seats down when we get to our seats.
They are really good. Okay, so the answer is yes, you can play the no-touching game if you have some hand sanitizer and some wipes on every leg of your trip.